guys had a happy birthday moment?
Nah, for sure. You know how KJ is. He's our energy guy. He feeds so much energy into us, so that's all we're trying to do is just instill it back into him. We're ready to get him back out there. I'm hoping he's able to play Friday, so we'll just see.
He's getting old, I think.
24? Nah, for sure. Like I said, I'm interested to see this whole team and once we're all back together and, you know, how that camaraderie is. But, I mean, it's all been good vibes.
I think it's important to figure out a starting lineup and get that kind of chemistry going before the season
100%, starts. 100%. That's really just been my main thing, is just trying to see, I guess, what our lineup is going to be and how everybody's going to be able to just piece by piece, you know what I'm saying, how everybody's going to play off each other. So I'm just looking forward to that.
Pop, kind of have a tough job figuring that out.
Look, I'm just glad I got my job. that's all I'm having to figure out.
Devin, what did you guys see from Blake the other night?
I mean, he's been in the gym. The nights I'm coming in back in the gym, he's in the gym, and it just goes to show how much he wants to get better and how much he really loves the game. You know, he showed poise, he showed pace. You know, he can guard, he can get under people. You know, but he was finding people, and he was really just playing at his own. Playing his own game, playing his own speed. I think last year he was getting sped up a lot. So I think this year he's kind of just learned how to slow down, see everybody, and really just see the floor.
Papa said he's, you know, they're still figuring out if Victor's a post player or a perimeter player. But when he's playing out there on the wing, especially on defense, being able to roam around,
right.
What does it do for you guys?
Yeah, I mean, defensively, I don't even know what to say. I mean, the times where he's in shift or he's in our gaps and he's able to help us out and recover, I mean, there's nobody else in the league who can do some of the stuff that he can do. When he's roaming the paint and he's blocking shots and doing something, like, at the end of the day, he's going to help us out so much. I don't think he realizes how much he's going to be able to help us out. Like I said, for Pop, that's for him to figure out if he's going to be on the wing post. I think he's going to do a little bit of both. But at the end of the day, it got to be just whatever works best with the team, too. So we'll just figure that out, too.
So how do you get used to that? Everybody can carry the ball, line up, you know. Does the team, you know, get used to it? And are you getting more comfortable with it?
Yeah, I mean, I think Trey mentioned it before. Everybody pretty much can bring the ball up the court. I think our biggest thing is just going to be able to, if we can all play together. You know, at the end of the day, it's only one ball, so we all got to move, we all got to cut, we all got to make sure that the spacing is right, and that's just going to be our biggest thing. I think through these preseason games and obviously through the beginning of the season, it's just going to be an adjustment, you know? We haven't, even last year, me, KJ, Jeremy, all of us haven't really played together like that, so for us to be able to kind of get some continuity going, it's just going to be big for us, truthfully.
How do you think the team's handling it? You know, you guys are on TV every preseason game. A little more media attention. So far, how do you think the government?
I really don't think it's affected us. From Victor, who doesn't care about it, to nobody else, I mean, at the end of the day, it's just basketball. That's how we look at it at the end of the day. I mean, we know there's going to be eyes. We know there's going to be people. But as long as we just keep ourselves together, keep the team together, we're not worried about too much.
Do